He argues against Michael Behe on the evolution of the eye. But what struck me about this is so odd is that if you read Darwin's Black Box by Michael Behe, on pages 37 and 38 of Darwin's Black Box, Behe says that the eye is not irreducibly complex, and therefore this is not one of the examples to which he will appeal in his book. He says the muscles that focus the lens or turn the eye function as a contraction apparatus, which can be applied to many different systems. The perception of light by the retina is not dependent on them. Tear ducts and eyelids are also complex systems, but separable from the function of the retina, and so on and so forth. So you will find nowhere in Darwin's Black Box Michael Behe appealing to the eye as an irreducibly complex system. On the contrary, he says it's a system of systems. And so this simply doesn't engage ID theory responsibly. Indeed, I find this, quite frankly, to be very typical of the critics of ID. They don't engage these theorists responsibly and in detail. Rather, they offer easy, dismissive refutations that doesn't really take their work seriously.